Hey everyone, it's Bill at Cartridge World. Hope you're doing good. We're going to do a video on how to connect the Brother HL-L2360dw to the wireless network. Okay, this is a small printer, print-only printer, really simple. All right, but this one's a little tricky because it doesn't have the touch screen. It has this wonderful little screen here. Okay, so to connect it to your wireless network, so you can print from your laptop, print from your phone, right, anywhere in your office or home, here's what we got to do. Okay. You're going to hit OK. All right. You're going to scroll to network. Hit OK. Scroll to WLAN. Right. Hit OK. Scroll down to setup wizard. Hit OK. And it's looking for our network. Takes a second. All right, and then we're going to go find, there we are. There we are, that's us. And then you hit your network name, you hit OK, network key, which is the password, and then you slowly but surely, carefully, enter your password, whatever it is. You know, the numbers, the letters, lowercase, higher, you know, capital, whatever it is, and then your printer will be connected to your wireless network. Just that simple. Any questions, give us a call, 205-822-6767, or visit us online, cwvestaviahills.com, for your next order. Take care. Bye-bye.